So from now on, it must be provided for that we have our own people with guns so that we can also protect ourselves. This is raw power of the state as started in ZANU-PF. This is what has happened. And we expected it. We expected it. But the glory of the Lord is on me. What has happened today, to me, I celebrate it because it shows that we are making impact in the corrupt state and its inability to defend itself, to account to the issues that the nation wants them to account for. And therefore, we are very pleased that they have their people here in multitudes just to remove one person. This is how this state is insecure and it is about to collapse. Some of these people I know personally. When we take
it's
over,
we are going we are to deal with it.
This is the undemocratic
tendencies
of the Swartbooi party. We are now being forced to leave the precinct, but the speaker ordered only for me to leave the chambers. But the thugs, the crooks, the rapists here are the ones that are trying to get us off the precinct. And I have the office key here, but they're even prohibiting me from going to the office.
In the light of this kind of behavior, we cannot continue. We cannot continue like this. And there are members, I know there are members who would like to ask them, but under these kind of conditions, we cannot. So under rule number 19, I'm suspending the sitting and we are concluding. Yes.